Now, ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for the Harlem Whistler.